गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द एडजेक्टिव्स. सो व्हाट आर एडजेक्टिव्स? एडजेक्टिव्स आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स विच डिस्क्राइब द क्वालिटी, स्टेट और काइंड ऑफ अ नाउन. एंड व्हाट इज नाउन? आई थिंक यू नो वेरी वेल. नाउन इज़ अ नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग, प्लेस, एनिमल, एनीथिंग विच इज़ अराउंड यू इज अ नाउन. सो एडजेक्टिव इज दैट वर्ड विच डिस्क्राइब्स द noun, that means which tells about any quality, state or kind of any noun. That word is called adjective. Now we will see what are the kinds of adjectives. Firstly, we will read about the adjectives of quality. Adjectives of quality means the words which describes about the quality of a noun. For example, this is a beautiful flower. In this, flower is a noun. And how is it flower? It's looking beautiful. So beautiful is a adjective of quality. We have different adjective of quality. For example, we have many types like opinion, colors, feelings, shapes, touch, taste, origin, age, time, material, etc. When we describe any noun about its opinion, about its color, about its feeling, shape, about its touch, about its taste, then these all words are adjective of quality. For example, number one, that was a honest farmer. That was a honest farmer. In this sentence, farmer is a noun and honest means we are giving opinion about the farmer. So honest is a adjective of quality. My yellow pencil have been lost. So which pencil? Yellow pencil. So yellow is the color of that pencil. So yellow is a adjective of quality. Sameer was happy in the party. So how was Sameer? Happy. Happy is a feeling, so it's also a adjective of quality. Baby was playing with round ball. How was that ball? Round ball. That means it is a adjective of quality. Next, small rat was nibbling the clothes. Which rat? Small rat. That means we are telling about the size of that rat. It is also an adjective of quality. The bottle is filled with sticky liquid. So how is that liquid? Sticky. I like to eat spicy food. So which kind of food? Spicy food. So these all words were adjective of quality. Now, when two or more adjectives of quality are used in a single sentence, depending upon their kind, they are arranged in a specific order. For example, firstly we place the opinion, then size, then age, then shape, then color, then origin, and last we put as material. For example, I have to use three types of adjectives of quality in a single sentence. For example, beautiful, big and red. So we can use these adjectives of quality as I have a beautiful big red purse. I have a beautiful big red purse. In this sentence, firstly which kind of adjective we have used, that is which is telling it about the opinion. I have a beautiful. Then I have a beautiful big. Big is size. Then I have a beautiful big red. Red mean color, purse. So order of these quality adjectives are, firstly we put opinion, then size, then age, then shape, then color and origin, and then material. So we can learn this by practice. Even we can take another example, that is, an old Indian woman was sitting on the chair. Old, then Indian. Okay? Now, the second kind of adjective, that is adjectives of quantity. In this type of adjectives, these words describes about the quantity of a noun. That means how much. It answers about the how much of that thing, of that noun. For example, do you have any pencil? That means I am asking about ki do you have one, no, two, any type of pencil. All children were making noise. So how many children were making noise? All the children. So in this type of adjectives, we can use several, all, enough, whole, etc. These words also includes in adjective of quantity. Now the third type. Third type is adjectives of number. Adjectives of number. It describes the number of the noun. That means it tells about that how much the number is present in that sentence, or we are talking about how much of that noun. Actually, how many. For example, she ate 4 apples. So how many apples? 4 apples. Rita stood 2nd in class. So in which position? 2nd. Now in this kind of adjectives, we have another 2 types of adjectives of numbers. Number 1 is cardinal and number 2 is ordinal. In cardinal adjectives, we have the adjectives as 2, 30, 4, 60, 13, 25. That means exact number we have. And it answers about how many. But in ordinal adjectives, it tells about the position. Okay? That at which position we are talking about that noun. For example, 1st, 6th, 8th, 20th, 16th. Whatever it can be, but it tells about the position. I think we can notice it from the examples which I have given before. So after doing this, you have to do the exercises which I have just given in the PDF, and please practice it. And practice will makes you perfect in grammar, so you need a lot of practice. So we will meet in the next session. Till then.